don't know why he gets so worked up.
Justice would prevail in the end.
But he needs that all in the years.
Don't tell me he didn't know that.
Everything is still quiet.
Which group of scrapers did Diego go with?
This convict, Diego? He's with Paladin Silvestro's group.
Nothing there.
Nothing.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Nothing to be had there. There. Nothing to be had there. Thank you.
escuchando.
Nothing to plunder. Thank you. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there.
Hal, stop right where you are.
No problem.
Really? Another lost little lamb, huh? First I took you for one of those evil bastards who are haunting the area. I could see you're probably not one of them. You look much too harmless.
You look like a hunter who doesn't know what to do with his time.
Yep, you got a point there. What am I to do? I can't get back across the pass. So I'm just staying here doing what I do best. I'm sorry, though, for my pal Engram. Come close to my fire and warm yourself up.
Are you a former prisoner of the barrier?
No, no. What are you thinking? I actually meant to strike it rich out here. Someone from around here told me that these are the best hunting grounds there are. Rich pickings, if you know what I mean. The only thing that's to be had here since those orcs have shown up is a punch in the face if you venture out too far. And I let those idiots put a flea in my ear.
I know those jokers. You seem to be doing all right, though.
Oh, well. I guess I can't complain. In spite of those blasted orcs, the area is by the river the least dangerous. Looks like they don't dare go near the water. Just a coincidence, maybe.
Why are you sorry for Engram?
Because he simply followed me without asking any questions. And now we've gotten ourselves into this mess. Greed doesn't pay after all.
What are you hunting here by the river?
What a question. Just take a stroll along the river and you'll know what I'm hunting here. Lurkers, of course. Those things aren't easy to catch, but they taste all the better for it. Once in a while, I stumble across a scavenger, too. I don't turn up my nose at those either.
Can you teach me something about hunting?
I see. So you've acquired a taste for it now. All right, but it'll cost you.
What do you want for it?
Would you happen to have anything to eat other than lurker meat? Maybe a hunk of cheese? Yeah, a hunk of cheese. I could die for a hunk.
I'll see what I can do. Here's your cheese. Will you teach me now?
Really, you got some? Oh, man, it's been ages since I ate something like that. Thank you. So now, what about a lesson? Oh, yeah, sure.
What can you teach me?
What do you want to know?
Hey, you! How's it going?
Crappy.
Hmm.
What else should I say? Nothing but up and down this damned river for days. Orcs lurking on the left, bandits hanging around on the right, and every day I eat lurker meat. I can't take it anymore.
Ever considered getting out of here?
Yeah, sure. No problem at all. First, I'll carve my way through the hordes of orcs, say hello to all the other monsters that are all over the place, and then I just stroll right across the pass. That would be quite a trick.
I got in here, too.
Are you trying to tell me you just came across the pass?
More or less, yes.
Then you got lucky. As long as things are so messed up around here, I'm not going to budge.
How's the hunting?
Hunting is my only consolation. But I'd like to see a target once in a while, other than these disgusting lurkers.
How's the
hunt?
Nothing to plunder.
Thank you.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there, nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
Nothing,
nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there.
Pirate scum.
Just leave me alone, you bum!
Wait a minute.
What are you gawking at like an idiot?
Wait a minute.
Just leave me...
Hey.
Leave while you still can.
Wait a minute.
Get out of my sight. Are you looking for trouble? Leave while you still can.
What in you?
Thank you.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Inos is my honor, and my honor is my life.
All right. So much for you, filthy beast.
Nothing to be had there.
Inos is my...
Hey, you!
You! Who would have thought we'd see each other again? So, looks like we both know how to stay alive. And as you can see, I've stuck with prospecting.
How much ore have you already mined?
A few chests. But there's nothing of that left here. Paladin Marcos decided to take the ore to the castle because we were constantly being attacked by orcs.
Don't you want to leave the valley?
Nah, I'll keep mining ore. I'm not gonna let a few orcs stop me. I've been through a lot more than that. Back then, when we were digging in the old mine, and suddenly the water broke through? Ah, but those are old stories.
How's your work?
You know, this rock is damn stubborn, almost like it was trying to prevent us from taking the ore.
Do you know which way Marcos went?
He didn't take the direct route. Instead, he wanted to cross the river where it was frozen. He wanted to cut around and approach the castle from the west.
Hey, you!
What do you want from me? Leave me in peace.
Another one of those things. All right, so much for you, filthy beast.
Thank you. Halt! Who goes there? You haven't come to send me back into the ore mines, have you? I'll have to disappoint you then. There's no way I'm going back.
You're a convict on the lam, right?
How perceptive of you. Why else would I have crawled into this filthy hole?
That roast smells good.
Don't touch!
What's wrong with you?
You have to ask that? Just look around you. These damn lurkers have spread across the entire river since I've come here. First, there are only two. Since yesterday, I've counted five at least. No idea how I'm ever gonna get out of here.
Have you tried getting through to the pass?
Do I look insane to you? 20 soldiers couldn't drag me out of here as long as those beasts are out there. I despise those things. I only have to smell them, and I break out in a cold sweat. And their constant gurgling makes the blood freeze in my veins. If you're that eager to have them skin you alive, go right ahead.
What would you give me if I killed the things?
Well, it would be enough if those lurkers in front of the cave would disappear. I found a lump of ore. I would give it to you in exchange.
Hey, you! The lurkers in front of the cave are gone.
Great. Now I can breathe again at last. Here's what I promised you.
Will you cross the pass now?
Forget it, man. If they catch me, they'll take me back to the mines. I'm staying put.
Hey. Nothing there.
Thank you.
Hey, you! How's
the hunting is my only...
I think your buddy's a little stressed out.
Just cut it out! Don't provoke him any further or he'll have my head. At this point, there's nothing I can do about us being here. I'll make up for it someday.
What can you...
What do you want to know?
What can...
What do you want?
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Thank you.
trying to pick another fight with me.
Are you looking for...
I thought you were trying to pick a...
Will you stop it already?
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.